So how to send custom offer on Fiverr? So log into your account, go to dashboard. After that, you can see to-do list, or you can simply go to inbox, select a person, for example this one, and I would like to send a custom offer to this person. So here is a button, create an offer, select kick from your list of services what you are offering. So I will select this one. Here you should select type manually price, what you would like to receive, delivery time, revisions, so for example 5 revisions, and expiration time. This means how many days this person got to pay this bill. Also you can include services what you will provide here. So when you have selected all services what you will provide, you can also describe your offer. So for example, I will design sales page, notifications included. So this is how it works like, and do not forget to click on submit offer. So after that, what will happen, this person will get email from Fiverr with notifications that he received a custom offer, and he will be able, when he will open his account, he will see two buttons, accept or decline. So this is how it works like, guys. I hope this was easy for you. So check my other videos.